today is the last day of school before summer has returned, and that's the day.